Stress causes different physiological changes in different people. Most of these changes are temporary and lasts only till the stress lasts. But chronic stress can cause more permanent health hazards requiring medical attention. Can stress cause acid reflux and heartburn? Does it affect only some people or everyone is vulnerable to get acid reflux due to stress? Let's take a closer look at stress and its linkage with acid reflux. Then we will discuss how to prevent it. So stay tuned to the end. There is enough scientific evidence that stress causes chemical changes in the brain, but does it increase acids in the intestine? Some studies have shown stress doesn't increase acid production in the stomach, yet acid reflux and heartburn occurs. Before we look into the answers for what else could be causing acid reflux, let us first understand what these research actually found. A 1993 study published in the American Journal of Gastroenterology found interesting results. According to the study, anxious and stressed people reported having more painful symptoms of acid reflux, but no one showed an increase in gastric acid. Another 2008 study published in the journal Gastroenterology also found similar results in people with GERD. These people were exposed to a stressful noise which increased their acid reflux symptoms. There is more scientific evidence of acid reflux and heartburn in healthy people when exposed to stress. A 2009 study published in the Scandinavian Journal of Gastroenterology found that people with low job satisfaction levels are at significantly higher risks of acid reflux as compared to people with high job satisfaction. Another study, which went even further to study people who were on GERD medication, found the linkage between stress and acid reflux symptom increase. In a 2015 study published in the journal Internal Medicine found that nearly half people out of 12,653 interviewed reported stress as the biggest factor that worsened symptoms. So, there is certainly enough scientific evidence indicating stress causes acid reflux. Since stress doesn't increase gastric acids, according to the above study's possible cause of acid reflux may be the relaxing of esophagus. Relaxed esophagus allows whatever stomach acids are present to come up, causing acid reflux and heartburn. You can practice various stress management techniques including breathing, yoga and exercises to reduce possibilities of acid reflux. Also avoid the foods and drinks that are known to cause acid reflux. Consult a doctor if all these attempts don't work. Bottom line is, stress does cause acid reflux. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.